stay in the moment. You hear me? That ain't enough. We gotta get ball. Good job.
It loosened me up a little bit. I mean, seeing Justin take it all the way to the end zone. I mean, it's like, wow, it's my first one. And then it was a great play on his part, and that was just a great play, and that really had things going from there.
I see you, John. There you go.
Hey, y'all better wake up. We here.
Yeah.
No more sleeping on us, man.
Oh, since he came in, I had confidence in him. Since he threw me the first ball, I gave him the nickname of Shotgun just because how hard he threw, you know, and got a lot of velocity on it. And he's just a great, great talent.
Awesome.
Between the second and third quarter, I mean, just felt like nothing could stop you there. We were just executing, doing about everything right, and putting in the end zone and putting points on the board.
He does it every week. Just does it every week. Makes plays every week. I thought he made a bunch of big plays, and I was proud of him for that.
It's dogging you. You got to want it. It's like something that you can't put in somebody. You can't coach, you know, having a dog in you. You know, you could coach, you know, speed. You could coach somebody to get fast. You can coach them to catch the ball. But you just can't coach them to have a dog in them.
I just want to see fight. I just want to see them keep fighting. I just don't want to see as many mistakes as we made.
We just got to go out and do what we do and just execute on all three phases of the game. And hopefully we can come out with a W if we do that.